Just for a cool intro shot to this whole vlog, ready? Start on the top of
that. Okay.
And then pull out, and then I'll open up to you.
So and go.
Productions?
No!
You know what I mean?
He's
gonna puke.
I've seen this before.
Oh god.
He's done this before.
He's got his tongue. Watch his tongue.
Yeah.
Okay.
He went too hard.
Oh god.
Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Hey everyone, how are you doing? It's Friday, and these are the wrong keys. Crap. So, I'm about to drive down to Vegas right now. The dudes just moved down there, and I want to go visit them. So, it's only a couple hours away from me, so I'm just going to go chill with them for the weekend. And I guess we'll see what happens. Like, I'm expecting that we're going to party a ton. Number two, probably going to party maybe a little bit more than number one. And number three, we'll probably end up doing something really fun together as friends. So, I guess, just as Mr. Sir said from Holes, there won't be no Stanley Yelnats the fourth. I don't know. All right, let's do this.
Quit it, huh?
No.
Just kidding. Come on in.
Ah.
Super.
Oh my god.
Can you stop?
Coffee anymore?
I'm sorry, guys. This
That's
is a
so...
process.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Just like that, you get fresh coffee.
Do you guys know anything?
Al, what's the most you've ever known? It's way more than I expected. Tanner, what's the most you've ever known?
Most I've ever known was just a couple things.
How does anyone know anything?
So like two?
Yeah, just okay. A couple.
Right. So he says he knows three.
Al knows three.
What's your third thing?
But then you'll know and then we'll both know three and then I've got
So you just got household information?
Okay, yeah. But my uncle knows four.
What? Your uncle is in Vietnam still.
Probably. Don't ask, okay?
So, if we would have known Connor was going to be cranky,
we probably wouldn't have invited him.
Check it. Two doors with no roof. Barefoot, that's no shoes. That's no rims. That's no Benz. That's no Jag. That's Aston.
Oh, yeah.
74, right.
75, and 76, please.
Yo, that's you. Go get your food, dude.
I can't, Connor. I have crippling anxiety.
Go get your... Dude, they're calling your number. Go get it.
In and I'm parking. Beat my horn as you walk in. Then I hop out like it's high school. Bring the drop out. Let's slide. Woo!
I'm just joking, brother. Fudge.
This whole world and this is ice. I'm a meal for the charm, nigga, this is life. Got the fan of the
yeah,
anything or ask you anything?
Ask Kano a question and he has to answer it.
Yes, okay, begin.
Kano!
Let's not play this anymore.
Alright, so it's day 2 in the morning. Dak said he was gonna make us some pancakes, but then we just realized, hey Dak,
I've never made pancakes. This?
Wait, why would we heat that up?
To pour the mix on.
Dude, that is not what you put the mix on. This is just a freaking, like, tray.
Okay. Recipe. Alright, so I'm gonna use some of this, this is just like sugar cubes. So we're gonna use this sugar cube. Yep, now I'm just gonna find my pots and pans.
Yo, you are literally just making pancakes. I don't think we need pots and pans, my boy.
Pancakes. Pots and pans. Before we make these pancakes, I should probably confess some of my saddest things.
I don't think that's necessary.
I've lost a lot of people in my life. And animals. Mostly animals. We're gonna need 1 cup of water, 1 cup of mix. And that's it.
Okay, I don't think this should be too hard then.
It's actually gonna be medium easy.
Okay, we can't find any spray because we don't have any.
We're gonna go buy some spray.
This was me a year ago. This is me today. My name is Dakota, and the girls say, hey, I'm pregnant as a bitch. I'm pregnant like a woman. Look at all the time. I'm waiting with your summon. Does anyone in Walgreens want? Pam! We got Pam now. Pam now.
Do you have any advice for any people who go into whisking as a profession?
Yeah, freaking, here's the thing. If you're gonna spend 7 years in whisking school, maybe tell your dad, so that way he maybe supports you a little bit, invite you back home for Christmas, and doesn't stop talking with you after your 7th year of whisking school. Look, I put my heart and soul in this whisking, and I'm not about to just stop, okay? There's something about it that just pisses me off!
I cut holes in all of Dakota's underwear.
That was you, sucker!
I know.
Wow.
Nice chunk of... Wait. 3, 2, and 1? 2?
Should we try making a water pancake?
I mean, I guess at this point, we could probably cut the cameras, go say some grace, and eat these pancakes.
Yo, so... I guess we're going to Zach Baggins' haunted museum of life and death. We're all excited, I think. Right?
We're gonna have such a great time!
I felt it, but I wasn't feeling the emotion.
Yeah, true. I'm lying. We're not really...
I felt that one. Anyway.
Look at this, we're drinking Zach's water.
Yo, Zach himself gave us this water. Zach, shout out to Zach.
Holy refreshing.
Don't know if you've heard of him or not.
Oh, cool, a free beer.
That's great, Alex.
No.
What?
This is pretty cool.
Hey, holy cow.
Yeah. It sounds like sewer still.
Yo, what up? We're here at the Top Golfs.
Las
the best
Vegas.
Top Golfs.
Las Vegas,
baby, 2012. Yeah. We're back at it.
2012, bud. Figure it out. It's 2018.
Yo, 2011, back at it. This is the top 10 rappers of 2006. Here we go.
We're at the top floor. We're all the way in the sky right now.
Yeah, we're at the highest level possible. Holy crap, we're really high up.
So Connor, what did you have a good time?
Oh dude, I won, first of all.
Okay.
That was insane.
Okay.
Wait.
No, I got top golf.
Top golf. Well,
top
you did score. Get the lowest number.
You got the lowest.
Yeah, you're true.
Usually that's a good thing.
Yeah.
So you're hitting into the net on purpose.
Bro, I've been playing golf since I was last year.
Did that on purpose?
That on purpose?
I bought like that.
Okay, so I
so you ripped that?
This is an accident, but I kind of like it.
You fall down again?
It's kind of cute.
I kind of like it. It's like it's a
looks
cool.
Like
it's like this is different.
It looks like
my
jeans. Usually tears like that don't happen like that.
No.
You see these jackets? They're my jackets.
These are mine. No one else has this.
No one has those
more now.
I wonder what I was doing to get that rip.
Probably something pretty hard.
On your knees?
Or did you fall?
Tanner,
oh, what?
You know how like when Connor does like some of the edits and it's like cuts to like a trap song?
Yeah.
And usually there's got to be a good clip of someone just dancing for a second. Can you do that really quick?
Yo, Jack, not to freak you out, but shadow figure behind you.
Sorry, shut the
I'm serious.
There's a better one to do.
I saw the leg right there.
Are you trying to freak me out? Because I'm scared.
Yeah.
Wow.
You're kidding?
There was a joke.
Only, seriously, that's a funny joke.
Seriously, you don't sound that like thrilled that it was a joke. You kind of feel. I feel like you wish there was a real shadow figure behind you.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Okay.
I'll shut up. You shut up.
Maybe next time we're all hanging out, you should just shut up.
Maybe time you should shut up.
Can't we all just shut up?
So shut up.
Come on.
Hey guys, this is Connor. I just wanted to clarify something here. A lot of people are probably going to look at this footage and think, oh my gosh, there's a demon probably in your guys' house possessing it. No, if you pan back, you can actually slightly see Alex's arm holding the chicken. It's tough to see, but once again, I'm gonna go back into this and just kind of show you guys. Look, it's not it looks like a demon is possessing this chicken. It's not. I'm gonna zoom back out one more time in just a second, just to show you. It's just trick of the eye. It's a camera trick. It's just a simple camera trick. All you do, so you can see Alex's arm right there. It's not that big of a deal. So it's actually. I just want to let you guys know it's not a demon. There's no demons in the house that we know of. Besides the shadow figure that Alex saw. Okay, thanks guys, I just wanted to clarify that.
Well, on a count of three, let's end the vlog. 1, 2, 3.
7.
I mean, at least we have the other Alex.
Yeah.
Got a spare.
No, I'm mentally not here right now.
What do you mean?
Just sad and...
Huh. Why?
Wait, are you okay?
Alex.
You miss your family?
Just
your dogs?
I miss my bed.
Oh, maybe we should just
You
talk
brought your bed here, though.
No, it's a different room. Forget
just
it.
In a different
you don't
room.
Have any Alexes at this point.
Well, that's how that Alex is going to be.
Well, I guess we are Alexless. Thank you for tuning in. Yes. It's just me, Tanner, Dak, and the other Alex died, and the other Alex isn't here anymore.
Thanks.